A dramatic drive-by shooting rattles the Capitol, and now police have released video of the incident. Law enforcement officials say 11 people were wounded as two vehicles opened fire on a crowd. The shooting happened early this morning outside an apartment complex in Northwest Washington. A teenager was among those injured. Fortunately, everyone is expected to survive. The most serious injury was a man who was shot in the back. Police are asking for the public's help in finding the shooters. So far, there is no word on a motive.